Hope Masonius gave Manasquan plenty of hope when she caught fire on the court. The junior was among the most well-rounded players in the uber-competitive short conference this past season. Masonius averaged a team-high 13.1 points per game and also led the Warriors in rebounds, assists, and steals. One of her best games of the year was a 23-point outing against Paul VI back in early January. Hope will look to lead Squan back to the playoffs when her senior season rolls around next winter.